Looks like John Cena has gone Hollywood. He's NWO for life now.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Cena is the top guy, but I don't know if he runs the show like NWO did. Cena, who embraces the NWO attitude, would be a pretty cool dude.
I don't think that's who Cena is as a person, despite all these games that are getting played here.